Hello friends, welcome back to Draw Taller Tapes Tricks. You hunch a lot, I hunch a lot, we all hunch a lot, and we're looking to stand up taller. Hunching is not only bad for our long-term health posture, but it doesn't look good when you hunch. We all know that having bad posture can create serious health issues, from neck and back to the digestive problems. The effects of poor posture extends to psychological aspects and are documented extensively, especially on one's confidence level. But did you know that poor posture also make you shorter? Indeed, your posture is an utterly important factor when it comes to reaching your true height. If you are in your growing years, that is, your growth plates are still active and have not fused yet, poor posture will hinder your height growth process and you will end up shorter than your genetically predetermined height. Once puberty is over and you have reached your final adult height, poor posture will rob your height of inches, which makes you look shorter than you really are. Such a horrible prospect, isn't it? Especially for those with modest height who desire nothing more than growing a little bit taller. So, in this video, I have brought you 4 amazing tips to get rid of this hunching and help you stand taller. So, to all our viewers and to those who are new to this video, we welcome you all. And before going to the video, if you haven't subscribed to our channel still, please do subscribe us now. My height is around 6.1 feet and I know pretty well all about the height-related queries and issues. So, trying to become tall is all about your mindset, your attitude, the skills, tips, and the strategies to take your fitness and health above the average heighted person. If you're short, even short people have hunching problems. So, in order to get taller, you should first and foremost avoid hunching and correct your body posture. So, let us dive into the 4 strategies to help you get taller more naturally. The very first tip is something that we can apply to a lot of different things on our life, and it's a simple idea. The simple strategy of bringing things towards your face instead of bringing your face towards the thing. So, the 2 biggest examples that can relate to you is eating and drinking and also using your phone. Because for a lot of us, myself included, whenever it comes to eating something or drinking something, at that time we tend to bring up the spoon or beverage a little bit, but then extend our hands forward to have the food, which results in hunching. The same thing happens with your phone. Whenever you try to zoom in or try to look at a specific part of a picture, a lot of time we bring our head forward towards our phone instead of bringing the phone closer to our face. So, first, you have to realize how often you are doing it and change that from bringing your face towards the thing to bringing the thing towards your face, which will help get rid of this hunching. So, I challenge you to try this next time you sit to eat. Don't move your head towards the spoon, instead bring the spoon towards your face. If you're taller, implement this habit from now onwards, as you can change your look and be effective in correcting your posture as well. This is just a little thing that can bring a big difference in us and keep us tall and active. Because the less hunching we can do, the taller we can stand naturally. So, the next thing that you can do to get taller naturally is to strengthen your posture muscles that help pull your head back in a line with the rest of your body. And you can do this without the need of any weights at all by using edge of a bed or edge of a bench. And do this exercise, which is called double chin-ups, where you just lie on the side of a bench forward and out of the bench or bed, and then tuck the chin into the neck as if you are making a double chin face. Do this exercise for any number of repetition sets as you want and work on the range of motion. So, what it does is strengthen the muscles in the back of your head and neck that help to pull our head in a line with the rest of our body. By strengthening up those muscles and tightening up those muscles that help you stand taller and grow an inch naturally. My recommendation is that you perform 3 sets with each having 10 to 12 repetitions. Even doing once in a week is better than staying still and doing nothing. The stronger the muscles get, the easier and taller you grow naturally. The next step through which you can grow taller is by strengthening the muscles that support our head in a complete lying position with the rest of our body, and also improve our posture by stretching and by lengthening the muscles that tend to be tight and which cause rounded posture like this. You can do this by putting your arm upon the door frame or on a pillar or with some sort of surface where you can keep your hands in the wall, keeping your elbow below the shoulder and then leaning in towards the stretch. By doing so, you stretch your chest and the shoulder, which is very tight to most of us and considerably used in most positions like riding, texting, sitting, etc. Stretching out these muscles, which cause hunching, and correcting them will make you get back into the correct posture and stand taller naturally. So do this stretch 20 to 30 seconds on each side and a couple of rounds through. There is no excuse not to do this stretch. Aren't you feeling taller yet? I hope so. And I got one more tip for you. This one is gonna be a little bit weird, but I encourage you to be more vain. So what I mean by that is to use any sort of mirror or reflection that you see about to check in with yourself to see if you are hunching or to see if you stand with a nice tall posture. If you pass through any sort of car driving by, mean when you go through a window or on the storefronts, if you see yourself, do check your posture and take it an opportunity to check in with yourself to see where your posture is and to stack up yourself in a nice tall position. The more time you remind to it, the more you get better with a posture look. The more time you practice these tips, the more natural you're going to be over time. And in this new tech world, we do sit for more and more for hours and hours. So the thing we can do is to get up often, get some stretch and do sit straight without hunching and stay focused. I hope these 4 tips and tricks, strategies gives you some ideas, things or practice that can help you stay tall, train to live tall by getting tall if you are short. So hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. I would like to hear from you guys. Please give a big thumbs up if you like this video and share it with your friends and colleagues. And please do subscribe to Grow Taller Tips Tricks and hit that bell icon to stay updated with our future contents. I will see you in the next with a trending growth trick video. Until then, correct your body posture and grow taller naturally. Team Grow Taller Tips Tricks.